solid run. What a comeback. That's how you execute.
His crew chief, Jeff Hensley, won with Mike Skinner the last time the trucks raced at Richmond. And tonight, he's the crew chief for Grant Enfinger. And Enfinger is going to win for the third time this season. Back in Richmond, and Enfinger back in victory lane.
You think he's going to thank Rhodes for the fender rub at all when he gets his little talk here?
I think he's forgiven him now. I think he's officially over it, wouldn't you say, Vince?
Tyler Ankrum crossing the line, securing his playoff spot. And Todd Gilliland will come across, and he will claim the final playoff position.
And, you know, I want to give a shout-out to Derek Krause. I mean, he challenged all the way till the last laps here at Richmond to be a part of the playoffs, and that's what a battle's all about. And Derek came up just short, but great season for that young man.
Make it work for him this time. Allen's there.
What a victory for Grant Enfinger walking back down to his truck. How do you explain a night like this? You had contact with your teammate that could have ruined everything, and then you come back and win this race. How'd you do it?
Man, definitely a special night for us. It's been a rough couple months, but blessed to have some great partners. Blessed to have Champion Power Equipment on board with us here. This one's from my buddy Jason, who's been laid up in the hospital for a month and a half or so now. But he's starting to wake up. And, man, this one's for him and everybody that's stuck behind this, because, man, even though we got the year started out pretty good, it's been a rough couple of months. Thankful to Duke and Ron and Thorson, everybody at Thor's World Racing that lets us do this. And we catch a little flack every now and then, but we had three Thor's World Racing F-150s that could have won the race tonight, and I'm proud of that.
Nothing about this night was easy, especially trying to chase down your teammate, Matt Crafton. Tell me about the pass for the lead. You're both on old tires. How'd you do it?
Pretty much did the same thing Ben did to me. You know, it would seem like you wanted to be on the bottom. You could roll the top a little bit. But we rolled the center really good, and that was our advantage on the long stretch. But can't say thank you enough to Jeff Hensley, man. Like I said, we've both been beating our head against the wall here lately. But I feel like we're going into the playoffs with some momentum. Proud of our guys, proud of the guys on pit road. This has been a tough stretch. It's been a tough stretch with no sponsors at the track. It's been tough on everybody. So hopefully they know now we've been working our butt off this whole year.
Grant Enfinger wins the first race of the regular season and now the last. Jamie?
For more great NASCAR on Fox content, subscribe to our channel. It's somewhere right around here.